Now, when City and Country first bought the building, the original plans showed any first floor spaces coming all the way through and crashing into the windows at the front of the building. Now, for that front elevation, I think that would have been a massive problem. So instead, in the redesign, the floors have been pulled back, creating a mezzanine level, beautiful double height space, but more importantly, preserving those beautiful windows.